my channel, my creative studio, Sets and Clickers. I am making my Valentine's Day soap, and I am using melting pour to make the soap. Okay, I should measure it. I should measure here. How much melting pour soap I need for the bottom part. Okay, I can just cut this up. Cut it all up, sorry. Let me see that. Oh my god, look what happened. I add the fragrance, and this fragrance is from Rustic Essential, and it turned my melting pour to yellow. Yellow. That's right, people, yellow. So here comes the titanium dioxide now. I have no idea if I'll be able to get a pink color from this. I have no idea. I'm going to lighten it up as much as I can. I don't really like to use a lot of titanium dioxide, but the color I need to get here is not happening because of this color. We'll be right back. white because I like white in my soap. Oh, I have to spritz the crap out of the top. Oh. And as you see, I put some gold. And I hope it doesn't ruin the soap by moving the gold over. And this is quite hot. Let's try this. Yeah. Oh, good. Oh, no. It's mixing into the gold. It totally moved the gold all over the place. Out. Oops. Uh-oh. I touched that area. Get it some more. And I'll have to pour at a much more cooler to at a cooler temperature. We'll be right back. cheeks are still soft. I'm gonna cut this. I am shocked at oh wow, that is nice. And there's no sign of the lines. I think I put a mica line in there, but can you tell that CP or melting pour still? This is melt and pour, and it smells. Oh my word, it smells yum 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 yum. This is gonna harden up in a couple of days, I think. It's just pretty hard right now, but isn't that just gorgeous? Just gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Oh my goodness gracious. It does not look like melting pour. And for those of you who are so against melting pour, I promise you, you ought to give it a try. Give it a try. And I promise you, you will like it. So I think I have one slice here, and I'm going to measure this and come back because I want to make sure I got the right spot. Okay. And this soap, because of how nice and soft it is, can actually be cut by a wire. Yeah, unfortunately my mica line did not show, but that's okay. It's still pretty. Very, very pretty. And I will leave this soap out for 2 weeks or 3, because this is a base that I made recently, and I like my base, melt and pour base, to be out in the open for at least 2 weeks, so it can harden up really nice, and that way it lathers really nice. Made a mess, it's kind of messy right here. This is a big piece, and this is definitely a bigger piece. And voila! I should take pictures of these pictures. Never mind my messy area there. They are really Valentine's. Valentine's. Okay.